You can assign a color gradient or segment scheme to a master measure, enabling you to use colors other than the default color schemes when coloring visualizations by measure. You can enable segment colors for existing master measures or add them when you create new master measures. To do it, when you are in the edit mode, click on the Segment Colors tab and set Segment Colors to Custom. The template scheme provides a default template to edit. You can choose from the default classes and gradients. The segment format determines how colors will be applied. Fixed value uses defined values to set the limits of each segment. Percentage adds value classes based on where values fit into the percentile of their value. By default, the number of segments depends on the scheme selected. You can add limits to create additional segments. You can also remove and edit the existing segments. You can slide a limit to change the parameters, or you can change the value of a limit by entering a value. Select Gradient to use different shades of colors in the transition between segments for the selected limit. When done, click Create. Now you can use this master measure in your visualization. For example, you can use this master measure to create a bar chart showing the sales for customers. Since this chart has been created using the chart suggestion, we are going to disable the chart suggestion so we can edit the visualization. First, we are going to reduce the amount of data in the visualization by limiting it to the top 10 customers. Then, in the Appearance tab, you can color your visualization by measure. And here's the result. The bar chart is now colored by measure using a different color than the default color scheme. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.